All right, we continue though. Let's see. I think we have one more corridor to clear in the what is it called? A prison, right? We are like, yeah, this is a prison area. Mini Milk is Bronx MMA now. I mean, what it takes. What it takes for these juicy Storm League wins. People are going full distance, you know? Stacks, hacks, cheats, bug abuse. Duo queuing with accounts that are 14,000 points apart from each other, you know? You just have to believe hard enough. You just have to believe. Wait, let me see. We have a good amount of shotgun shells. Alright. Wait. I did everything here, right? I think so. I think we just have to go downstairs and open the other... and open the other door. We have to crawl through somewhere here? Maybe not. Wait. This is not correct. Wait. Here, I think. This looks... is this the staircase I just came from? Yeah, wait, hold up. Wait, I'm confused. So this is boar section. Wait, where was the exit of the fucking boar section? Maybe where the warehouse is? I don't remember. Wait, I remember this area. Oh yeah. I think this is the way. How's the game so far? Crazy, wild. Like really fucking weird. This is the door, right? Yeah. Wait, I think there were still mobs here. There's another one somewhere. But it's, yeah, it's fun to play. It's something. Wait, this is the way back. Did I ever? No, that was just this, yeah. This was the little chapel. Okay. Thank you. I think in this area they might respawn the mobs. Because I killed so many. But that server is probably okay since master players gain 0 points. Yeah. I don't know exactly. I don't know what Blizzard cooked up. I wonder if Blizzard knows what they cooked up with the matchmaking changes. We shall see. Okay, wait, so which door did I not open yet? The bird, right? No, which means maybe this one here and this one over. Yeah. All right, so this should be the last door. Where was it? The wingless, this one. The wingless. I think it's down here. Yeah. Alright, last area to poke. Do they open the door? Ah, they do open the door! What the fuck, man? Only one of them, though. The other didn't bother. Why is the music stressful? Am I supposed to see something? I don't want to go into this room. Looks like it kills me. Flight. Four 436 people. Oh, fuck, we have to go into this scout here first. Thing. I see you. anything here? No. This one is locked. There was something in the room? Wait, where? Which one? Fuck, I mean we have delay, right? Ah, here! Ah, yeah, you're right! There was a wall. Thank you. That's the wall that brings me... upstairs? Yeah, we checked that afterwards though. Wait, let me fix the rest here. In this cell block. But thank you. Back pit. I would have done an extra round before I had found it. There's a towel too. But this is probably just bringing us back to the beginning. No. This is something else. Due to recent acts of inmate violence, prisoner has been transferred to solitary confinement. F6. As well open everything. Right? So... Wait, it's behind me, sorry. Ah, it's this one. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I am sorry. You're still here, aren't you? Wait, so how do I get out? What is going on? Okay, it was just spooky, trying to spook me. Okay, before the let's run out before the door closes again. Up the ladder next. Here. We live here now, hands up. Wait, why is he not walking? Wait, I can't move. Okay. Wait, I'm back to... Wait. Was there nothing? Was there nothing else? Was that everything? Just making sure. Because this is back to the main area. I assume that's all. Yeah, I think so. Wait, what did we even find? Another weight? What for? The lightest. Two leaf buds. We collected a weight, yeah. What for, though? Don't fight me, I'm just walking. Let's see, where's the... Wait, there's light now. I swear there was no light before. So maybe we have to... The middle thing, right? What if we swap these big boys? Maybe we take this off? No. Come on. What if we do this? Take this out and put this one. You have to use them all. Well, that's so like this. Oh, yeah. You have to use them all. Okay. Let's save, because I'm still telling you, I feel like there's a boss monster running around in this area. Like, I heard weird sounds before. So we did... Yeah, we need to do this now. You thought it summons a boss? It might still summon a boss. Oh no! No! I didn't mean to! Oh my god, what is this? Now I killed myself or what? Oh no, wait. I didn't mean to. Oh my god, what? Another puzzle, let's go, team. Did I win? Wait, what happened? No. Wait, let me load. Whatever I did, this is not normal. Wait, when was my last save? Fuck it, where was it?
Fuck, 11. My tire's in! Get me out!
Was it this one? I don't know where I clicked. Yeah, but this was not supposed to happen, I think. Did I? Okay, this is the... Alright, let's try again. Let's not... Okay. Read. Wait. What is... For your grace... Wait, what can I even do? What can I move? I can move the ones on the bottom, but not these ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4 your grace, I do not plead. For the flames, I did set free. Sisters shrieked and children died. No one made it out alive. Sisters shrieked and I watched them burn, I heard them cry. I felt a soothing warmth inside. It felt so good, I cannot lie. And for my... So this is... I watched them burn. For the flame... Maybe it's... How do I move this? I mean, okay, wait, let me see. The wealth of others I did take, the seventh statue I did break, and yet my deeds I don't regret. I had my reasons. That is that. Does it need to be, does it need to rhyme? Or does it just... What's the next one? I took the child. You are quite right. Wait, let me see. Is there... No, we've seen that before. Seek out their tales. Think upon each sin or let blind fate choose. So I feel like blind fate is what I did, right? I just pulled one of the hangman's noose. I don't know how you call them. I took the child, you are quite right, carried her off into the night. She did not scream, she did not roar. I was her father after all. Okay, surely we can find something with the father and the child. Forgive me, child, for I have failed to save you from wretched ways. What were those reasons, you might ask, the truth? You broke my legs. No, this can't be. In truth, I did not hesitate as my blade sealed the poor man's fate. He knew the rules, they are quite clear. Go against me, the end is. I departed with great haste, leaving not a single trace. Oh, what is this? Once the sun has ceased its rain. Wait, okay, let's put this one back. Because I don't know. I have no idea. I cut through the rusty chain, pushed the door and snuck within, filled my pockets to the brim. Mummy, dearest, mummy sweet. Your love for me was so deep. Why, oh why? Why, oh why, you shouted out when my knife pierced through your heart. Put the first one back. But is this correct? I think so, right? Sisters shrieked. And then... Where's the one with the children again? I took the child. So this one. So who took the child? Not this one. Not breaking my legs. I don't know, is it this one? What were those reasons you might ask the truth? Allow me to unmask. Actually, I don't know. Lina is already going in caps lock here. So this one is correct? Okay. The father took the child. Lina is losing it. Alright, relax, relax, relax. No? Okay, can we stop? Can we relax here? Can we relax here? Wait, this is the map. Is it this one? Mummy dear, why oh why you shot up when my knife pierced through your heart? Forgive me, child, for I have failed to save you from her wretched ways. This one sounds right? Ping me, daddy. Forgive me, father, is this one? Okay, what else do we have? So who's
save me, daddy!
Save me, daddy! Wait, so who's breaking legs here?
No! No!
Is this guy breaking legs?
Stop! Oh my god!
No. Wait, what else do we have here? I waited to commit my crime. The man appeared. He saw me not. A bloody end is what he got. No, this doesn't fit then. Once I see, I cut through the rusty chain. I don't know who's breaking legs here. Wait, this is here, right? I waited long, I bit my time, I waited to commit my crime. The man appeared, he saw me not. In truth, I did not hesitate as my blade sealed the poor man's fate. Go against me, your end is near. I guess that fits. Just fight the monsters, Hazu. Yeah, give me some monsters. You mean I should just... I should just let fate decide. Yeah, this is greed, right? This has to be fitting. So now we have two left. One of them is breaking the... So who broke... What? Is it this one? What is the other? No, this has to be the... What were those reasons you might ask the truth? Allow me to unmask. I see, I crave, I need, I take. Wait, no, wait, what? filled my pockets to the brim. It has to be this one. And then, wait. When my knife pierced through your heart, you broke? Well, I don't know. And now what? And now what? Are these even right? How do I know if they are correct? Pockets to brim is greed. So this one would be the greed one? Four to two. Let's see. Once the sun has ceased to rain, I cut through the rusty chain, pushed the door, and snuck within, filled my pockets to the brim. I departed with great haste. Yeah, this sounds good. So what did we do here? The wealth of others I did take, the seven statue I did break, and yet my deeds I don't regret. I had my reasons, that is that. What the reasons you... Ah, yeah, this is correct. What the reasons you might ask... Okay, this is correct. For your grace, I do not plead. For the flames I did set free. So he burned people. I watched them burn. Yeah, this is correct as well. I took the child. You are quite right. Carried her off into the night. Forgive me, child, for I have failed to save you from her wretched race. So that would be the mom. A monster hiding in plain sight. This one was the... Is this correct? This one here? How... Okay, and... Choose the one justified from among the damned. Seek out their tales. Think upon each sin. Or let blind fate choose. So that's kind of what I did, right? I just ran it down. So these are all sinners, yeah? They all did something. They all committed a crime. And I'm supposed to choose the one that is the least crime. So this person burned. I don't know. This cannot be the least crime. He's not okay. This one. I see, I crave, I need, I take. That sounds very selfish. I took the child. So this one could be the least. Is chat voting? We can make a vote if you guys want, yeah. So what did this person do? This is also not. He stole. Very selfish. Mommy dearest, mommy sweet, for your love for me was so deep. Why oh why you shouted out when my knife pierced through your heart. So the child killed the mom because the mom abused the child. And then the last one. I waited long. The man appeared, he saw me not. A bloody end is what he got. In truth, I did not hesitate. He knew the rules, they are quite clear. Go against... So the... Mafia or something, I don't know. So I think This one is the smallest sin. The man... So the mom is abusing this child and the dad took it. So this sounds like... We don't know what the mom did. Yeah, obviously we only know one side of the story. Cause this one, like he killed people, he burned people alive, and he seemed to, he got a hard on, I think. This guy is stealing from people. And I think it's very he steals because of selfish reasons, yeah? Then we had the third one. This one is stealing as well. Super selfish, more than the other, right? Then this one is revenge killing. I mean, I guess eye for an eye is how you call this. And then this one, I don't know. Sounds like they had an agreement and then one half didn't pay back and then he took his life. Kind of toxic. I would choose three. But there's nothing to imply the mom doing anything wrong than her wretched ways. To save you from her wretched ways. She who I am who gave you life. But it says a monster hiding in plain sight, so there might be more. You vote for five. It's this one. Actually, maybe there is no right answer to this. I mean, wait. So, before I load it, what is this? So, okay, I choose number one, who is the psychopath who gets a hard on while people are burning, right? Wait, where is it? This one. No one made it out alive. I watched them burn. Yeah, I don't know. This guy, so, and it, when I woke up, I feel like my character was in hell. So this one, we don't take again. Maybe we save, yeah, let's save. And then I will choose number three. I think the dad taking the child from an abusive parent. I don't know, I mean, it's very debatable as well. Take five, Dennis. Listen to your wife. All right. This one you want? How do you know she's abusive? While the fifth... Wait, let me read the fifth one again. While the fifth one is clearly abusive. Yeah, but wait. Yes, but this person has committed a murder. She killed someone. While this person did not kill anyone. We can choose the worst one. I think I already had chosen the worst one by going here. Okay, let's... At least in number three, no one died. I agree. Okay, let's do the lean away and see what happens. And then I load, and I will see what happens at three. Wait, does this already look different? Maybe we all wake up at the same nightmare anyways. No, this is different. This one is different. Because when I chose number one, we were surrounded by monsters.
Lock my tires in! Get me out!
Okay, real quick. Should I load and check number three as well, or do we continue like this? You load now? I could. Yes, continue. I could load now and see if number three looks the same. Okay, check number three. All right. Let's check number three. Maybe three and five end in the same one. What? I can't see anything anymore. Okay. Cheaters. Well, what did I say? Three, right? This one. You will have different endings from what you choose here. All right. Maybe, yeah. Probably. Ah, it's the same. It's the same as Linus. Look, we are in the same area. So we continue here, or do you want number five, Lina? What do you prefer? Go with five. All right. Lina is sure. Lina is sure that number five is giving us the best ending. All right. Hey, bro. Okay. Okay, we take this. Sorry for the delay, chat. I skip. And we continue playing now. Let's see. Oh, what? We just keep jumping? Bro, where are you going? Wasn't our plan to get out? I feel like we're going deeper, non-stop. Is that an elevator? Elevator to hell, guys. Number one was the shortcut there. Maybe. Thank you. Someone is whispering. The walls are whispering, I think. Later identified as Thomas something, lumberjack, age 39, was discovered in the, lying face down. The probable cause of death was multiple stab wounds, neck, torso, sharp-edged weapon. The estimated time of death was somewhere between 11 and 12 at night. During the signs of struggle in the room and the lack of a murder weapon, police are considering this a homicide and have opened a murder investigation. Furthermore, given the fact that there was cash in the room was untouched and Mr. had a history of drunkenness and violence, the police suspects that was not a robbery and a crime of passion, or I don't know. Sorry, Angela, I have to loot first. Wait, where do I need to go? Ah, this is the door.
Please. I'll be good, I promise. Tell him I'll be good, please.
Angela? Angela, it's me.
No, please.
Wait, there's the teddy bear of Laura.
Daddy!
Daddy is an elephant?
Thank you.
fuck you. Like, surely it's not dead, right? I don't think I killed it. Why is there two different ways? Why is... Okay, let's crawl after her. Oh, I can't. Okay. What? Forward!
Aren't you sick? Care of you all these years. What I did? Look at me!
looks like skin? Flesh? What is this? As I said, it's like a machine, but it's also organic. I don't know. What the fuck is going on here?
It's okay.
We did it.
It's over.
Don't even try.
We killed the boss.
Try what?
Like you don't know? I see what you're doing. It's always the same with you. You're only after one thing.
Angela, please.
You don't have to lie. Go ahead. Say it. Or you could just force me. Like he always did. You disgusting pig. I hate you. I hate you.
Angela, I don't know who you think I am, but I don't want to hurt you. I just want to get my Mary back.
You're Mary. Your own little Mary.
least she was. For a while.
What?
Admit it. You didn't want her around anymore.
No.
You probably found someone else.
No.
I need to find my mama.
Yeah, what the fuck is going on here?
I never.
Defeat the abstract daddy. So what is he? Is he humping? So one pair of legs. But there's like two bodies, no? One here, and then there's another one. I have no idea what just happened. I know, though, that we used every single shotgun shell. Surely we'll get new ones. I already looted the kitchen, so not here. This is open also, I assume this is closed, yeah. That's rifle ammo. Is this Diablo now? Stranger Things?
I thought that thing killed you. Are you hurt?
Not at all, silly.
But the
what?
It stabbed you. There was blood everywhere.
Stabbed me? What do you mean?
It chased us to the elevator and then...
James, what are you talking about?
Just before. Don't you remember?
James? Honey? Did something happen to you after we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything. But you forgot that videotape we made.
What?
I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
I'm not your Mary.
So you are Maria.
I am. If you want me to be.
All I want from you is an answer.
Doesn't matter who I am. I am here for you, James. See? I'm real. Don't you want to touch me?
I don't know.
Well, if you happen to make up your mind,
isn't she in a prison? Wait, what the fuck is... So it's like a locked up memory? I don't know what is going on here.
I'll find some way to... I'll come back, I promise.
Oh no. Oops. Wait. What? Okay. Enjoy, Danny? Oh no. What do you mean? It's these things. This must be very late game, right? We must be end game here at the table. Wait, what is at the table? Anything else? No, I don't think so. Have the fridge mode, yeah. Thank you. Wait, one. Hold up. This is new, right? Yeah. Ah, this door can't be open. Well, let's check the next door. The hands again instead. I thought one shot in the middle would kill it, but apparently not. Wait, what? Wait. Please save your ammo, okay. Sure, let's go into this cage. What could go wrong? Yeah. Oh yeah, put your hand in again. Come on. Open it, hello. Fucking... fucking asshole. Oi, this part of the game is... stressful. Alright. We got a key. And we can make fire. Sure, put your hand in again. Let's go, buddy. Okay, we need to drain. not again one of these. Wait, what? What is this game doing? How did we get here? Oh. Wait, why can't I jump? So we got nothing left, like, yeah. Oh no, and we are back at this shit. Is this? Wait a bit, Dennis. People run. Nothing can be done here. It's like empty or bait. What's going on here? So this one is also bait or empty, I don't know. Wait, wasn't there strange wall? No, Maria. Thank you. like my character is about to fall. Usually it's more clear when he can't walk there. Well, I don't know. Wait, we've been in this one already because we looted it. Yeah, the labyrinth. So I don't know. There's but I don't even know what the starting point is or how. Where we start taking notes. I have no idea what to take notes about though, because I don't know what I would even look at. Find a pattern. This is the one again, right? With the... So there... Yeah, so there is symbols on the side, that's true. I guess... I mean, I can start writing them down. And then I guess I... Wait, so... This one has no symbol. But... How do I... So then we have... this... Have I been in here already? I think so. But... I mean, yeah, okay, so I probably have been in here. This one doesn't have an icon either, right? I guess it has an icon here, but... Isn't this the same? This is the same. And then we have this icon. moving it. I mean, so we have three icons, yeah? Or four, I guess. One is stretched off. But I don't... Wait, what is even... So, if I choose the right one, I can go through or what? Like, I don't even know... What does it want me to do? Like, can I... Is there like... I mean, wait. I mean, there's only so many entries, right? I can't go... So this one is open, for example. Wait, is this the same one now? I don't know. Because I swapped it around. Are we going through now? No, this is the one where the loot was. And then there's nothing... I mean, do I have to check every time? Like, how do I know where the exit is? Is it like... What if there's an exit here somewhere? Oh my god, I don't know, bro. What the fuck? Who comes up with shit like that? So the door is closed. Closed door?
No! Oh. No! Team! Stop!
But it's... Right. Wait, but how... Where would the... Where is even a second open door? I don't even know where a second open door is, because that's what we need, right? Is this? So these, they seem to be open. Wait, I've been here before, no? Maybe not. Bro, just attack me. You're downstairs, Lena? Wait, was Tesla alright? Use the staircase. Staircase into nothing. Tesla's outside? Nice. So we can go down there. My character, okay. Guess let's go. I don't know where this was. No. We need to get the key somehow. There must be a wall or something that we can open. Through here somewhere? No. I guess we can't do it yet. See what is on this side. Maybe we can crawl down here again. Small key. It was not there before, no? It wasn't. Yeah, you can't, like, here you can see it, but sometimes the ceiling is too high, the light won't reach. I'm getting tired though, I think we stop soon. Alright, so I found a key. I've done everything here, right? Surely we only came here for the key. Hello. Ah, there's something in the way. So we only get there from the other side. Handcuffed gate. Wait. Okay, I need to take the other staircase, right? And then the key is for the gate, maybe? Oh. Man, this... this part of the game drains all your energy, bro. Sucks you dry. Okay, I think we take this staircase. Then we can maybe open the door there. Maybe the key is for something else. Let's see. Was there anything? No, it should be. Okay, yeah. Let's do this first. This was the where we peeked through. Okay. I guess we go down again. I don't know anything anymore. I'm completely lost. Like, insanely lost. Did we make any progress? I don't know, Lina. We're going somewhere. Yeah, I... Wait. Is there a door? Oh, sorry, I didn't even see. Oh, we should check these ways, just to be sure they are only there to trick you. Got two bullets, I guess. Oh shit! My daddy is here! I mean, my daddy! Find his room? What do you mean, find his room? Wait, so can we loot? Does he have loot? Wasn't there also a stair? Wait, there were stairs upstairs, no? Like this. Find his room. Oh my god. Can I see him from up here? No. Oh! What the fuck is going on in this game? Oh, we found a whole world ahead of us. Flip, and there's a number, yeah. So this is like I mean, they have to be like Easter eggs or something, right? These little photos. Or like... there's no way they are mandatory to find. Because I think this is like you don't need it. So we go through the door. We go here. And then we go upstairs. Man, I'm so confused. I don't even know if any of this is connected to each other, or if this is all like its own dungeon. Do not get staggered. Okay. What? Ah, it's this one spitting at me. Please let me get out of here. It's like when you're stuck in a Stromnik game that never ends. Honestly, I have no idea where to go even. Did I get any items from this area? Yeah, I got what did it call it? Wire cutter? This one. Are we supposed to cut something in his room? Nah, right? There was, I don't think there was anything. Top left. Yeah, I can see that there is part of the map that is not drawn out. I don't even know how to get there anymore, though. Like, how did we even... What did I just got here? We just walked back, no? Like, we... Yeah. I mean, I could go back and see if there's something I can... But that would really surprise me, because we found the thing here. Down to daddy one more time. Maybe he's working now. Maybe he's busy. But just to be sure. No. I don't... No, there's nothing here. Besides, Big Daddy waiting outside. Wait, it does say what? Wait, where? I didn't even see. Hold up. Ah, oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah. We must have walked past that. So... I guess we backtrack a bit. Oh, just fucking ignore that. Let's fucking go! Let's go, chat! I need to go offline though. I'm losing it. My brain is getting completely fried. Thank you. Oh! There's another hole! Yeah, that's sure. Let's jump into the... Let's go into this thing again.
Oh. Oh, I will stop at the next saving point.
Maybe the game is... it's over now? I don't know. I honestly have no fucking clue. No, we are back. We are back to the cube. Yeah, I'm Ash. Did we get anything with us? No. Like, we are solving stuff that it doesn't even... I don't know. Like... Let me see real quick. Maybe Maria has a 500 IQ. Surely she can help me, yeah. No, she's still singing or humming. She's just humming. And now I have to do the spinning again. Like... Bro, I'm done spinning. Like... Legit. And then... So I need to check every time, so there could be a door open now, or what? I still don't quite understand this. So this is where I want to go, or is this where I already went? I don't know. I have no fun. I don't know. Like, is this the symbol I already done, or...? Stuck in the wall. So let me see, real quick. So it's this symbol. So... Yeah, no, that didn't work. And then, right? There's nothing open here now. It's like a fucking... Yeah, we cut some wires to get out, but you get out, you're stuck again. Okay, now it's open. But how do I know if I was already here? Oh, I will save now. And then I try to remind not to spin the wheel tomorrow before I go down there. My brain is too fried. I can't continue right now. I need to stop right now. It's a crazy experience. Like, this part of the game? What? I don't even know. It's draining. But I completely lost track of where I'm going and where I'm supposed to be. I would have... The one with the wires, by the way, I would have gotten stuck there for half an hour or something before I double-checked it. Like, if you guys hadn't mentioned it, I think I would have gotten stuck. Because in my brain, I was like, I cleared that area already. Alright, tomorrow we continue. We play some Storm League. We play some Silent Hill. There's a new patch in HOTS. I mean, the PTR patch is on the live server now. Yeah, that's what we do tomorrow. Yeah, I need a break. I need a break. I'll see you tomorrow again. Have a good night, chat. Thanks for watching.